Rico! Rico! Come here, Rick. Mako, come here. Make a point you have to say for yourself. Well, someone's getting a bath today. But yeah, it's 9 o'clock, nice 34 degree morning. Mako's about to go swimming. Yeah, you know, the good thing about North Carolina sometimes is the tracks don't usually open on Sundays till like 11 or 12 because of church. So, yeah, kind of lets it warm up a little bit, sleep in. It's going to be good. Woke up feeling a little under the weather, sore throat, a little stuffy nose, but I'm a man up. Ride dirt, my dirt bike today. We're going to this place called Dirt World. It was originally for like side-by-sides and quads and shit, but made a little more motocrossy. They have two tracks, little fun jumps. It's only like 35 minutes away from here, so from my house, which is the main reason I'm going. But yeah, gonna go do that. They have a little woods loop. It's mainly like a Jeep trail, but yeah, it should be fun. Just gonna try to get used to my bike and go and have a good time. But yeah, I was about to load up the bikes here now and go get, you know, a nice egg sandwich at the deli and be on our way. So should be good. Got the bike all loaded up. Got the dog in the back. Say what up, Mike. And yeah, we're gonna go stop by, get a little, it's 11 o'clock, about lunchtime now. Get a little breakfast Sammy on a bagel. And yeah, we'll be on our merry way to the track, Dirt World. See you there. Got to pull into the entrance of this place. And look how sketchy it is. It's so sketchy. You have to like cross. It's a sketch. Like, you gotta go backwards pretty much on the off ramp. It's just weird. Mako's making a mess. But yeah, it's just a weird, weird deal. I never seen nothing like this. But I guess it beats having to go all the way around. Just pulled Dirt World. Second time ever being here. The first time I came, it was a little bit of, it's pretty wet, not wet, but there's a lot of moisture in the track, and it actually turned out really well. The ruts were forming awesome. It was great. And now it's a little dry. This clay, man, it's so slick when it's dry, and luckily it's overcast, so it probably won't dry up any more than it already is, but it's gonna be kind of sketch. But hey, it's just part of it. Mako's ready, but it is damn cold here. Shit. You know, the riding gear. So a motocross track is insanely dry. It just, there's no ruts, which sucks. Cause the bike just wants to, it's like really riding on the street. It sucks. Like, it's so dry, it's so slippery, brakes don't work, you're sliding everywhere. But I think the trails might be good cause they're in the shade. So maybe they got some good ruts and trails, and you know, that's really what I came here for.
Just the other day, you walked into my life. And now every time I see you look away, I feel a change. My body starts to shift and shape. The strings to my heart start to break. Everybody looks the same, and I feel free. Ooh, I feel free. I feel free. Cause you're not looking at me.
Making sense.
And he sits there all day, hoping you'll hear it.
With his eyes closed, he opens his spirit. He's focused and fearless, once spoken his lyrics.
Like pain in the rain, you wouldn't notice a tear drip. Simple story of a girl and guy.
So watch what happens when their worlds collide.
It was yesterday, I went walking alone.
artist. Forever together, nothing can kill his dream.
Cause with or without her, he'd still be free.
Strumming his heartstrings, striking chords.
Every moment's a choice like sliding doors.
He would roam from home, but love was here though. And love's that stuff that adjusts the bureau.
It wouldn't be worth it without his mates.
He wouldn't have learned shit without mistakes.
Alright, camera died. I'm at the track. It ended up starting rain. Put in two laps in the slick stuff. And yeah, loaded up. Me and Mako on the way home. Gonna stop, wash the bikes. So I got yelled at my apartment already this year for washing my bike. Got written up. So I got one of these here. Can't really see, but one of these here. Do it yourself car wash places. So should be good. And yeah, good day on the bike. So can't complain. Yeah. Had a great weekend. 2 days on a brand new KTM 350. Unreal. Bike is awesome. I've ridden a KTM 350 for like two laps before I bought this one. So I was a little nervous. Got to ride in the woods today and it was unreal. You can lug it kind of like a 450 and you can also, you know, rev the piss out of it without it being too out of control. So it's like the perfect medium. It's perfect for the woods. I was so stoked on that. I wish the conditions were a little bit better at the tracks today. It was kind of super dry and hard to ride, but nonetheless, I had fun. I'm happy I just went somewhere close because the rain started coming down. And yeah, should be good. Gonna, you know, ride the bicycle a lot this week. Unfortunately, I can't ride next week. I have to go to Louisville, Kentucky. But the weekend after that, I'll be racing some GNTC at Big Buck. I'll be riding the Sportsman class. Probably do a 2-hour race instead of 3-hour just because I don't have a big tank yet. Don't have hand guards. And I haven't been riding since September. And I did get a little tired today. So, yeah, should be a good 2 weeks just getting ready for Big Buck. So, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it.